February 3, 2012. In a quick flash, the Lord reveals a great flood upon the earth. Mankind need to repent and turn to Jesus Christ, who gives these revelations. It would be wise for flood-prone countries and regions to take necessary precaution. Nevertheless, this is for all people.